Who are you?
Chris. Chris Perry. I'm from the future. Titan turned her to stone.
Who are you?
That's Chris. He's from the future.
Yeah, but just like 20 years or so. Honey, I'm sorry I missed counseling, but...
Forget that. We've got bigger problems.
What happened?
Forget that, too. How many white lighters are missing?
What?
How many?
Two. That's what the elder just called me for. Believe me now?
What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
I'm trying to find a way to free Stone Cold Paige over here.
It's too dangerous. The elders forbid it.
True. But then again, the elders aren't around to stop you now, are they?
I don't know what kind of game you're running here, but Leo is not in the god-making business.
How old are you, anyway?
The elders forbid it, and if anything, Leo is a company man.
The elders did forbid it, and guess what? They're dead.
Piper, you need to get some followers of your own. It's really great confidence builder.
Are you eyeing me, soldier?
What the hell is this? Goddess has gone wild?
Time for a morality check. Leo did not give us this power so we could form armies or love cults. The ancient Greeks indulged in their whims that way, and look what they became.
Petty? Evil? Vindictive? Fine. But if you can't stop missing your husband long enough to see the bigger picture...
There is no bigger picture than my family.
Well, then pay attention, because the world I grew up in, families hardly existed. I never had a chance to know mine.
Not my fault.
Not yet.
She wants to know what's taking so long.
Freya? You know, for a mythical character, she sure does worry a lot.
He's an elder, Chris. How much longer do you really expect us to keep him?
Don't tell me he's complaining.
Yes, a lot, actually.
I don't believe it. Banished the guy to an island filled with beautiful women, and he still complains. I can't win. For the record, you can't heal either.
I'm half white lighter. How come you didn't tell us about this before we hired you?
Because you didn't hire me. I was assigned by the elders.
Wait. Who am I? What am I doing here?
Great, Paige. You didn't restore her memory. You erased it. I don't believe this. It's like neither of you guys are taking this very seriously. Hey, do you mind?
Well, I can't help it if he doesn't like you. Hey, you're supposed to take him back home anyway.
I tried, but the owners weren't there. Besides, the dog, he's not my job, he's yours. Way to go.
Chris.
What? Go ahead, take it. It wasn't for me anyway.
Really?
I got it for the sisters. Phoebe's new power's wreaking havoc on their relationship, or haven't you noticed?
You expect me to believe this wasn't meant to protect your secrets?
No, I don't. But seeing as how you haven't figured me out yet, why would I even need it?
Don't get too cocky, kid. Wouldn't want me to clip your wings now, would you?
Whoops. Looks like Wyatt needs another babysitter. Dad?
What is that, a time portal? Is that what that is?
What are you using it for?
I'll have to answer that.
I thought you said you had nothing to hide.
I don't have to answer that either.
Wanna bet?
No! 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 No!
I think it likes you.
I don't care. Vanquish it.
Chris.
I mean it. Now.
No.
I'm being ridiculous? There's a demon in the playpen. Forget that. What are you gonna do?
What am I supposed to do? I mean, you know, you tell a guy that you love them and they bolt, you know? It's just what they do.
About the baby. I meant the baby. We gotta do something.
Because you were the closest to it?
No. Because it's my reason for being. Call me if you need help.
What? You're just gonna let her go?
You're welcome to try and stop her. You know, I should go talk to Jason. And her, too.
Wait, stop. Where are you going? Are you slightly concerned that there's a demon in the house?
Vicious demons with supernatural strength and venomous claws. Manticores communicate in high-pitched cries and tend to travel in packs.
Great. Well, I say we get rid of the little brat before the pack comes looking for him. It's Wyatt I'm worried about.
Why? What happened?
Well, nothing yet. Just out of curiosity, what's the elder's policy on vanquishing demon babies?
Why?
No reason. There's just one playing with Wyatt in his playpen as we speak.
How are you gonna bring me back anyway?
That spell's a one-way door. It only goes backwards in time.
He created a new spell because of you. One that works both ways.
I'm touched.
Yes, Chris. Don't make this any harder than it has to be.
That's always been your problem, Chris. Stuck in the old good versus evil morass. I'm so past that. It's all about power. It's as simple as that.
And whoever has the most power wins. Is that it?
That's it. That's why I keep this museum intact. To remind everyone the power from which I was born and that which I possess.
Too bad the rest of the city isn't faring as well as your little shrine here.
We're gonna need Paige. It took the power of three to vanquish this thing in the future.
What? If you knew that, why didn't you tell me that in the first place?
Because I could barely get two of you together, let alone three.
We get to meet our grandfather?
Don't make too much out of it, because whatever you do, you can't change the past or tell anyone you're from the future.
Well, why does he get to?
Because I know what I'm doing.
I've been calling for you all week, didn't you hear me?
For the first couple of days, yeah. Then I put you on mute.
If you didn't want anyone to know, I don't know why you told me.
I told you because you busted me.
I'm sensing some real issues here.
Oh, you're damn right there are issues. You can't just pop in from the future and play with people's lives because your big brother picked on you.
He picked on the world, Phoebe.
Piper.
Go away.
We have an emergency.
Is there a problem here?
Yeah, many problems, many levels. Piper has to come home now.
Excuse me? Who are you again?
I'm a friend of her husband's.
Ex-husband. And he's not really a great friend. It's okay. I got it.
I'm here if you need me.
Aren't you supposed to be at work or something?
I'm on a break. Came to surprise Piper.
Oh, little booty call, huh?
She here?
No. Sorry, she's sleeping.
From the womb? He had powers from the womb? That's unbelievable. It's not like I don't have an inferiority complex with him already. Thank you.
White force field thing.
Okay. Do you have to keep rubbing that in?
All right, Chris, come on. Can we just talk about this a minute?
A minute?
We have the next 100 years.
Well, at least we'll have plenty of time to get to know each other.
Dad,
we need proof.
What do you think he is?
He's a demon. They'll discredit him.
It's better than nothing.
It's a waste of time.
It's the best we've got.
Then we need to do better.
Look.
Shoot.
Now look what you made me do. Let's just say I had a little run-in with our mystery demon. And when I say run-in, I mean literally. The guy, he tried to run me over with his Porsche. Not cool.
Well, you better hurry or else baby Chris will be sleeping in your room.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm all over it. Okay.
Don't forget diapers. Lots of diapers.
Okay, gotta get out of here.
Oh, you are gonna be so cute.
Yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are. Oh, no, 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 no.
Okay. We need to snap him out of this fast.
Hi, ladies. Chris.
Hi.
We thought you were the patrol guy come to shoot Phoebe.
Sorry. Actually, I'm here to get Chris. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take him into custody for assaulting me.
Dude, I didn't assault you.
No, but evil Chris did.
That wasn't me.
You're still a fugitive anyways.
Okay, you're not helping. Thanks.
You know, I'm only giving you this chance because we used to be friends.
That is so sweet, Daryl. And evil double or no, someone has to do the time. Take him away, Daryl.
So what, you're just gonna leave?
Listen, young man, we can do this the easy way or the hard way. Your choice.
I don't have time for this.
Have a nice day.